Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Maggie Knight of the Knight Group at Coldwell Banker Coastal Alliance, and we are doing our 14th episode of our Walk and Talk series. And this morning we are featuring the Mr. Bob Maldonado of Essex Mortgage. Hello,
hey,
Bob.
Hey.
And we are going to talk about reverse mortgages this morning. I've had some questions about a reverse mortgage and if it's a good type of loan, and I thought, who better to ask than Bob? So, Bob, briefly, can you describe to us what a reverse mortgage is?
Oh, absolutely. So reverse mortgage is really designed for people that are 62 years of age or older that do not want to have to make a mortgage payment for the rest of their life, basically. They can take cash out. They can have a monthly payment, or they can just not have a mortgage payment for the rest of their life. So it goes on to perpetuity.
Okay.
And so the older you are, the more money you get from the property. So we would like to see that we have at least 50%, maybe 40% equity position in the property.
Okay.
And then it's all good.
Wow.
So yeah, so it's really designed for people that are basically elderly or older and don't want to have to worry about a monthly payment for the rest of their life.
Amazing. Okay. Yeah. So are there any, you know, would there be any reason to be scared to get a reverse mortgage?
The only issue that people that I've heard is from the heirs, because reverse mortgage means that interest accrues on top of the principal balance.
Okay.
So the heirs aren't going to get as much as they thought they would get.
Okay. But,
however, there is no recourse. So if for some reason the house ends up upside down as far as the balance, you can give it back to the bank and there's no recourse to the heirs at all.
Okay. Super interesting stuff. Yeah. I'm sure we could spend all morning talking about this.
Absolutely.
So, Bob, you've been in the business for quite some time. Share with us your favorite lending story, your craziest lending story. Be happy to hear that.
Oh, God. I got a ton of them because I've looked at over 3,000 credit reports in my lifetime here doing mortgage businesses and everything else. I would say the most interesting one was the one I did was the Avocado Grove.
Okay.
In San Bernardino.
Okay.
And I'd never done a USDA loan before.
Okay.
And so that was back in like probably 2004, 2005. And the Avocado Groves, believe it or not, earned so much money for these clients. It was amazing. And it took like 2 months to close the transaction.
Uh-huh.
But it was so much fun to do.
It was
Avocado Groves.
That's awesome.
And I love avocados.
Yeah. Of course, that's awesome. Oh my gosh, Bob. Well, thank you so much for walking and talking with us this morning and
You're
sharing
welcome.
Your knowledge. And if anyone has any questions about a reverse mortgage or any mortgages in general, Bob is the man. He will definitely hook you up and give you insight that will help you make your decision either way. And of course, if
Absolutely.
You're looking for real estate needs, hit me up. We're your girls. Hope everyone has a great day, and we'll talk to you soon. Bye.